It's been amazing and intense. I think initially when you see, you know, 8 years in 4 years, or you see the peaks, you're amazed by it, but you don't really realize how intense it could be. It was intense, but at the same time, there was a good depth. You don't just study for the sake of studying, you actually immerse yourself in the entirety of the scholarship. Reading and studying all these different figures and scholars we've had in the past, and seeing the nuances in the discussions and the different approaches, that's what I liked about AMI. AMI is not shy to actually discuss certain topics where other institutes might be, and it has an open-minded vision, which is really appealing for me especially. The way I see, you know, issues and topics, I don't just look at it straight and say this is black and white. Try to see the nuances and to see where everybody's coming from, and then form my own opinion on the matter. The amazing lecturers that we have at AMI and the support that they offer you, they go above and beyond, you know, what they're supposed to do, and that's really amazing. You don't feel like you're just thrown into studies and, you know, without any support. How's the studies in general is very important because it builds a different standard into our daily lives.